The vet, he reckoned that it has saved me upwards of £160 per animal in the last year, because he was able to look at, you know, the year previous to the MooMonitor being installed. It's saved me the price of itself in just a year. My name's Mark Bristow. We're situated here in County Antrim. I farm here along with my father. We have roughly 90 dairy cows. We spent half an hour out of every hour and a half to 2 hours standing with the cows to try and get heats. Just, it seemed to be really impossible. We had the system in 4 days. I simply found out I had cows in heat through the night, and their heat lasted for an hour and a half to 2 hours. I was never going to see that. You know, I would have been having to stand in the cow shed all night to have seen that. So that was within 4 days, I was over the moon, you know, because I had been getting my payback straight away. You know, beforehand, my calving interval would have been well into the mid 440, 450 days. Whereas now, you know, I have the software, you know, the technology there to flag it up, pings to my phone, and I go straight off. Another plus with the MooMonitor, you're able to catch cystic cows. You know, a cow that's cystic will be coming in heat every 7 to 10 days. And you see that on your screen. You know, your screen's booming up. When they come into the parlour in the morning, they maybe haven't ate their cake in the morning, I flag up her graph. You know, maybe a cow has a sore foot. You just know there's something up with her. You can check the graph. She's lying all the time. You know, so it gives you an idea to pull that cow out quicker. That cow maybe wasn't at the stage that it was coming through her flesh. She was limping. You know, she maybe had a nipping feeling in her foot. But whenever I was able to see it, I was able to pull her to the side and get it checked out. If you can pick a problem up before it is a problem, you know, it's more beneficial to everybody. Whenever I get finished in the evening and maybe sitting with the wife watching TV or having her tea and my phone's beeping and she's going, "Who's that?" And I'm going, "It's cows." You know, so now I have my wife on my case going, "Who's texting you?" But the cows are actually texting me now. The whole plan is to, you know, to be having your cow to be calving down in 3, 6, 5 days. I could be positive to say that it's below the 400 now from what it was inside a year. I have nothing but praise for the system, because it has done the job I put it in to do.